Man is nothing but his mind. And now I read my mind.